It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed, but we will recover. I've got a blank check, and we're going to use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're going to bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we've got to be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Sniper's in position.
Strike team go. Engage Makarov on sight.
Roger that. Solid copy.
Let's go. Let's go.
Leaving the target building.
Don't let them trucks get away!
Roger, firing javelin. Danger close.
Javelin, danger close. Get back on the road. Bloody hell, that truck a bulletproof.
Two away. Moving vehicles have been neutralized. Be advised, we have not, I repeat, we have not spotted Makarov, and no one else has left the house. Those trucks may have been decoys. Over. food on. Make sure no one leaks through the kitchen.
Roger that.
Scarecrow, give me a sit rep.
No one's leaving to the front of the basement.
Dining room clear!
Hey, check the fire.
Upstairs and check any lock rooms on the top floor. Breach and clear. Target neutralized. Check the basement for enemy activity. Breach and clear. Go. Moving.
Any luck in Afghanistan?
Plenty. At least 50 hive guns here, but no sign of Makarov.